There's an adventure in every bowl of alphabets.
Once when I was eating my alphabets, this bowl came charging at me.
Oh, no. What'd you do?
I ate them. Good thing I had my alphabets. Post-alphabet cereal is part of a balanced breakfast.
That's a neat ID bracelet.
Got it last week in alphabets.
It came with your name on it?
No, I put it together.
One ID bracelet in each specially marked box of alphabets. You can make most names up to 6 letters.
Neat. Now I've got one, too.
Good thing I had my alphabets.